ideological subversion. What did basically mean is to change the perception of reality of every American to such an extent that despite of the abundance of information, no one is able to come to sensible conclusions in the interest of defending themselves, their families, their community, and their country. It's a great brainwashing process which goes very slow, and it's divided in four basic stages.
Mm-hmm.